Pokémon and England football have come together to celebrate the start of a new season of Pokémon Futsal. Three incredible teams will battle it out for the crown, but who will be victorious? First up, Haringey Girls versus the Belmont Bees. Go on!
Oof!
It was a dominant display from HRF Haringey Girls, who take a triumphant 5-0 win over the Belmont Bees. It looks like they could be favourites to take the overall win.
Yeah, it was really fun to play against everyone else, and just a friendly game was good to do.
But they're straight back in action with their next game against Brook House. Can they maintain their winning streak? Oh, that was so close. Ooh! It's going to be close, this game. Wow. Brook House manages to defeat the mighty Haringey Girls in a thrilling 2-1 victory.
I really enjoyed it because it was a really fun experience and it was really cool to meet Pikachu and Joko.
And it is all to play for going into the final game with the Belmont Bees versus Brook House. Can the Belmont Bees cause a sting? Oof! What a save! Whoa! And it's a tie! After some amazing futsal, the game has finished Belmont Bees 2, Brook House 2. And the winner of today's event is Brook House! Having not lost a single game, they are crowned the victors of today's tournament. Congratulations to Brook House and all of the teams for some incredible futsal performances.
The kids love meeting Joe Cole, Football Icon and Pikachu. They love the event. It's going to be hard for them to get to sleep tonight.
It's been a brilliant display of the kind of skill and excitement we can expect to see throughout the country in this season's Pokémon Futsal Cup competition. Good luck to all the teams competing this year, and see you at the finals in June.